I had a friend during the lockdown who spent the entire time planning a guy's weekend. Every time I talked to him, he would make it sound less appealing. Like, dude, this is what we're going to do. We're going to rent a cabin for a weekend. Just guys, no women. I'm already out. No. Think about it. Just guys, no women. We'll smoke cigars, play poker all weekend.
Sounds horrible.
You're not thinking it through. Just guys, no women for a whole weekend. Like we're in prison.
I look forward to it.